Good morning. It's a bit of a gloomy morning today. It's been raining all night here in Cainta, and the sun is not even out. It's cloudy day. Just a quick update on my garden or gardening. Lahat ng kamote na tinanim ko doon sa kabila ay namatay. So I probably did something wrong, kaya ganun. But I did plant some bell pepper 2 weeks ago, and yun ang kanilang itsura. So I'm hoping that I can grow this at mamunga siya and makaharvest kami before the year end siguro, hopefully. And also, nagtanim din ako ng siling labuyo. That's a I think that's a native chili here in the Philippines. Maliliit lang siya na sili, for those who don't know. And may tumutubo na maliliit. If you can see that. Yun. There are 3 or 4 sprouting. And then I have 2 more there. So hopefully, itong part na ito, itong section na ito will be the bell pepper, and then this section will be the siling labuyo, and then I just planted some tomato there yesterday, so probably take a week or two for them to germinate, hopefully, kung talaga mag-germinate sila. Itong plant box na ito, it's been here for a long time, about 20 years, and mataba ang lupa dito kasi some of the cats in the neighborhood used to use this as their kitty litter. Kaya medyo mataba ang lupa. As you can see, I have a pineapple here as well. Hopefully, talaga makasurvive siya. And I just threw some watermelon seeds here about a month ago. And meron siyang tumutubong. I'm not sure if this is watermelon or cantaloupe. I forgot, but we'll find out as soon as they mature. So that's the update on my garden here, and hope talagang maka harvest ako ng something as a year end. I'm hoping na pag natanggal ko na itong mga plants na ito, I'll also put some either okra or eggplant dito naman sa lugar na ito. So, and then there's some more space here. Probably okra or eggplant, either okra doon, then eggplant dito, I'm not sure, or vice versa. Or so that's the plant box that I'm going to plant some more, and it's more successful dito kasi mataba ng lupa because of the kitty litter, the cat litter. Again, so these are my new babies. The bell pepper and siling labuyo there, and hopefully some tomatoes here, and in the future okra and eggplant, and then of course this pineapple. So yeah, update for today. Thank you for watching, and God bless you all.